but this is a story of how one's love ended.
Wait, I'll just get a drink. What?
You're drinking again!
This is my way to write a poem! Hey, Sophia.
I'm sorry.
It's just that I'm good at writing poems when I'm drinking. You know I love you as much as I love writing.
It's okay. Don't mind me. Just do your thing.
Where are you going?
I'll just go to the grocery store.
About last night. I'm so sorry.
Just stop your drinking habits.
Later, me and my friends will go.
Okay. I'll go now.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers.
What the hell is Philip?
Yes, it's already 4 in the afternoon, but he's still not here.
Why do you think he wants to drink early in this afternoon?
I think he has a big problem.
You should probably call him and ask where he is. Let's take a shot again. Cheers, mate.
Cheers. Oh, there's Philip. Where?
Come in, come in.
Yo,
come
guys.
In. Come in.
Man, what's up, man?
What's up, Philip?
What's up, man? How are you guys?
We're fine. You?
I'm fine. You?
I'm fine.
Yeah.
What brings you here early in the afternoon and want to drink?
Nothing, man.
Oh, come on, take a shot.
There. Are you drunk, man?
A little bit.
Oh.
No.
No.
Join me, join me.
No.
No.
No. No.
My goodness, what's that?
Patient to attend.
Really?
Yes.
Still early, man.
Yeah. No, bro. I can still manage.
Drink.
No, I still have patience. Sorry, bro. I have to.
Okay, bro. Take care.
Where the hell is Philip?
Philip, wake up! It's already 8 in the morning. I'll take you home.
What?
It's already 8 in the morning.
Come on, I need to go home.
Morning, what took you so long?
I went to the publishing house.
Again?
Yes.
What's the smell?
We've already talked about this.
You know, I hate it when you're drinking. You know what? Sit here.
What are you doing?
Let's settle this.
Stop! Oh.
No! I've had enough! I can't take this anymore! You have to choose. You're drinking or me.
You know it's my passion to write.
I don't care! You have to choose right now!
Darling, I'm just not okay. Leave me alone.
I can't let you do this.
Why? What can life offer for me to continue living?
A lot of things. Let's talk about this. Just please sit down. Please, mister, sit down first. Calm down first. You need to think this through.
I don't want to live.
Mister! Help! Help! Mister! Mister, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Who are you? Where am I?
We'll talk about it later. You first take a shower to freshen up.
Hey.
Oh, hey. How are you feeling right now? Are you okay now?
I think so.
By the way, I am Essa.
And I am...
You're Philip, right?
How did you know?
I saw your poem last night.
Why? What happened?
Don't you remember? You tried to kill yourself.
Really?
Yes.
Why am I still alive?
Of course, I saved you. That's why you're here. What happened?
My wife and I separated. Because she can't stand me drinking.
Why? What's wrong with drinking?
Because I'm drinking a lot. Because it gives me a lot of ideas for me to write a poem.
You know what? Let's forget first your problem. I have an idea. Let's sing. Come on.
I've been living with a shadow overhead. I've been sleeping with a cloud above my bed. I've been lonely for so long. Trapped in the past, I just can't seem to move on.
I've been hiding all my hopes and dreams away, just in case I ever need them again someday. I've been setting aside time to clear a little space in the corners of my mind.
All I wanna do is find a way back into love. I can't make it through without a way back into love.
But it feels
too. I'm so happy. Thank you for always being there.
Go to your room.
Kiss?
Biato marido. Konso amante.
What? Where?
Last Saturday, at the park.
Yes, please.
He seemed so. They were holding hands.
Choco mucho gusto.
Buenos dias, señora. Por favor, toma asiento.
Excuse me, sir.
Good morning, young lady. Please take your seat.
Good morning, sir. I'm sorry I'm late.
¿Cómo se llama usted?
¿Sabe beber la mate?
Sí.
Where?
In the big apartment near the...
What is the meaning of this? I know what you're talking about. Wait! Let me explain! Why didn't you tell me?
I'm sorry, my dear.
There are things in this world that you won't understand yet.
You know that I'm close with Uncle Philip.
Me and Uncle Philip, bad things happen between us, and I think it's better this way.
When you grow older, you'll understand.
I want to know how it is.
Okay, I'll send you his address.
Anyway, ano ba pa sa kain? Ano pinagkaiba?
Ano yung bugas nga ako yun?
Does it taste good?
Yes.
Okay, you'll be fine now. Do you want more?
No, I want the rest.
Okay.
Ang issue pa'y sir ng Makati Med, nasa ano sir ha? Nasa second floor. Doon ang dami sa likod ng minister. Tapos third floor, pinakadulo, tower 3, kaliwa, room 2, 1, 7.
Excuse me? Philip, you're awake. How are you feeling?
I feel a lot better now.
Oh, that's good. SMA, talk for yourself for a sec.
Sure, Doc. Yes, Doc.
There's this surgery your husband needs to undergo, but if you can really give the money, you can support it financially, we can undergo the surgery, you just continue giving him medicine.
It costs a lot, but I'll find a way.
Okay, ma'am, if you find a way. So, but I gotta get going. Bye.
What was that?
Nothing, hon. Okay, hon, just rest there, huh? I'll go somewhere to fix something. Alright? Okay, bye-bye. Good morning, sir. I just want to ask if... how much is this, if I exchange it?
This is all I can do. This is how much I
really? Just this one? How about the other one? This one?
Sorry, ma'am. I'm not sure how much it is worth, you know. Fix or price.
It cost 10,000 pesos when I bought it.
Sorry, ma'am. Deflation and all that. Have a good day. Can I help you?
How about this one?
Let me see. This much.
Only this one?
Yes. Old and probably second hand. Sorry, ma'am.
Can you add this? I'm desperate. Please.
No more. No more. Sorry.
Philip, I'm back. I have something for you. Philip, please wake up, Philip. Philip, no! No! Philip, please wake up!
Please. Please.
Philip, please, no! Philip! Mama, save him!
Please.
Save him, no, please!
Sorry, man. I can't
no,
do anything.
No, save him!
I can't do anything, ma'am.
Save him!
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Mr. President!
She's here again. Shame on her. How brave of her to be here again. Just don't mind her.
Don't mind them, they're not Westerners.
Don't worry, we know the real story.
And she even sent them from.
So you want to put me in a corner, do you? You think perhaps you can bully me out of here? Please don't create a scene. It's you. It's you who are creating a scene. Didn't you come here purposely to start one? We're only trying to make you see reason, if you think about the death at all. Let's see who has the reason. I understand that you want me to live, isn't it? Let me ask you this. During the time when he was to commit suicide, who do you think stopped him from doing it? You don't know that, don't you?
Whoa.
See, you didn't even know he tried to commit suicide.
Oh my God.
Whose jewels do you think we saw there? When he was ill, who was it who stayed at his side? Who took care of him during all those months? And who peddled his books and poems to publishers so that he could pay for hospital and doctor bills? Did any of you come to him then?
Whoa.
Let me ask you that. Now that he is dead, you want me to leave his side, isn't it? So that you can have the honor and to take a picture with the president, isn't it? That's what you want, to take a pose with the president.
Por Dios, somebody make her stop.
Now you listen, you scandalous woman. We don't care for the honors. We don't want it for ourselves. But we want Philip to be honored in death. To have a decent and respectable funeral without scandal. And the least thing you can do is to leave in peace as he lies there.
Yes, she's right. Go and leave. You created enough scandal in his life. That's why we couldn't go there when he was sick. Because you were there. You shameless bitch.
All right, you can have him, all that's left of him.
At that moment, before she passed, I saw what I had hated to see. The mascara had indeed run down on her cheeks, but somehow it wasn't funny at all.
Here. It's been months now. I want you to know that I already moved on, and I forgive both of you. Since then, I realized that I never made him happy. But with you, I know he was truly happy.
Don't say that. I'm sure you made him happy also. It's just that there's no perfect relationship, right? Of course, at first, I was just being kind to him. But when I see him giving up on life, it makes me want to give another chance to go.
I'm glad you did. If it weren't for you, he wouldn't die happy, right? Is this his?
Yes. It's 2 1/4 of time.
Is it a boy or a girl? Hoping it's a boy.
Hey, babe. What do you expect me to say? I could tell you that I'm doing great, but darling, I'm just not okay.